grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. Well, you can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe she'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. But she forgot her medication, and she stumbled out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back. Grandma got run over by reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. Well, you can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa, he's been taking it so well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Mel. It's not Christmas without Grandma, all the family's dressed in black. And we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back? Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. Well, you can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now the goose is on the table and the pudding made of fig, and the blue and silver candles that would just have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. I warned all my friends and neighbors, you better look out for yourselves. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. Well, you can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. Well, you can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
Thanks so much.